Jim, my friend Jim that I've been talking to, leading the
Game Winner. Game Winner.
What is good morning, friends and greens, and welcome to The Bright Side, your nutritional program dedicated to the understanding of the vast world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. I'm your host, Pharmacist Ben, nutritional pharmacist from Boulder, Colorado, registered pharmacist number 12275. I specialize in using nutritional supplements where other healthcare practitioners use toxic pharmaceutical drugs and deadly medical procedures. If you suspect that there are natural nutritional roads to your health, to your vitality, and to addressing your health challenges, whatever they may be, but you don't know where to begin, you have come to the right place. As you listen to The Bright Side every day, you are more and more in control of your body, you are more and more knowledgeable, and you know you can overcome any health issue. That is why we are here every day on The Bright Side, helping clear up the sometimes confusing world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. Over the last 27 years of practicing pharmacy, I have seen drug-free recoveries from diabetes and hypertension and obesity, skin diseases like acne, psoriasis, eczema, rosacea, digestive ailments, autoimmune issues of all kinds, recoveries that by the standards of modern medicine can only be called a miracle. But what is in the world of the body, what is in the world of biology, standard operating procedure, because the human biological system is a healing system, it's a regenerating system, it is designed divinely to heal and renew itself on a moment-to-moment basis, and while some folks may call that healing system a miracle, it really is no miracle at all, it is simply the way the body works. If you have questions about health, nutrition, prescription drugs, if you want to get off your meds and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we can help you. If you want to help a loved one get off their meds and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we can help you. We want to hear from you at 855-660-4260. Likewise, if you have a success story you want to share, or if you just want to contribute to the conversation, 855-660-4261 is our number. If you have questions about formulations, ingredients, skincare, or any of the longevity products that you hear us talk about in the program, 855-660-4261 is our calling number. Please try to call in early so we can get to as many calls as possible at 855-660-4261. If you want to purchase any of the longevity products that you hear us talk about on The Bright Side, you can head over to my website, brightsideben.com. We've got a shopping cart up with all the longevity products. If you want to join the team and make some money selling longevity products, I'm personally looking for a couple of business builders to help me in my business. You can make some money. You can get your products at the wholesale price. You can help spread the word about the power and the importance of a good nutritional supplement program. And, of course, you can always enjoy all the tax benefits associated with having your own business, including writing off your home office, writing off your samples, writing off your mileage, your stamps. Offer a one-time $10 fee. Where else can you get a business for a one-time $10 fee? And you can find out all about it by either clicking on the Join the Team link at brightsideben.com, or you can call the Bright Side Ben phone number team at 866-735-2470. All right, we are talking about protein and peptides and bodybuilding, not just bodybuilding, athletic bodybuilding, weightlifting bodybuilding, but all-around bodybuilding. We're all bodybuilders. We're all building a body.
It can't happen together. The body is building a body.
This is so cool.
With me or against
the body is constantly regenerating itself. It's constantly rebuilding itself. But in order to exploit or leverage this rebuilding process, we've got to really understand what the body is. Believe it or not, it's not that hard to believe. We don't really understand what the body is because we're led to believe it's this big, complicated mess. It really isn't. The body can be compartmentalized into four components, as we've been saying over the last couple of days. But because we don't understand the simple four-part component makeup of the body, buildup of the body, this four-part construction, we're encouraged to be confused. We're encouraged to be confused by people selling us products, selling us services, by the medical model. We're encouraged to be confused by collapsing the whole body into one big lump, especially when it comes to this idea that there's the surface, and then there's the connective tissue, and then there's the muscle tissue, and then there's the nervous tissue. We're encouraged to believe that the body is one big mask, when indeed it is kind of compartmentalized. And this confusion is especially the case when it comes to skincare and skin products, acne products, anti-aging products, wrinkle products. All of these kinds of skincare products are sold to us based on the idea that you can just rub something on the skin and create changes. That's not how it works. The surface of the skin, the epithelia of the skin, is about all you're going to be able to address when you put a skincare product on, with some exceptions.
In other words, wrinkles, anti-aging, cellulite, boils, cysts. These are not surface issues. These are not epithelial issues. These are not issues of the surface of the skin. They're connective tissue issues. And if we don't make the distinction between connective tissue and surface issues, connective tissue, which is underneath, and epithelia, or surface tissues, we're going to think it's all the same thing, and we're going to end up being far less effective in how we address the skin. And by the way, this goes for healthcare professionals, dermatologists, and doctors who are, for the most part, just as ignorant about how this whole thing is compartmentalized as we are. And not making this important distinction is where we become vulnerable to marketing, where we become vulnerable to the sale of skincare products, where we become vulnerable to dermatological procedures that only address the surface of the skin. A couple of days ago, we were talking about cellulite. This is a classic example. We look at our skin, our cellulite skin, and it appears that the problem is on the surface. So we think, oh, we'll just rub a cream on it and we'll be fine. But that's not how it works, because cellulite is a connective tissue issue, and it has to do with the deeper layers. Underneath the skin, you've got this connective tissue that gives the skin its firm and resilient nature, and underneath that connective tissue, you got fat. When we have cellulite, we got fat poking through connective tissue. We got fat poking through weakened connective tissue. This is the same thing that happens when we have hernias or when we have prolapses. Our connective tissue starts to weaken, and things start to poke through, or things start to drop. Connective tissue keeps our organs suspended inside of our body. When connective tissue becomes weakened, organs and systems start to drop. That's called prolapse. Stuff starts to poke through. That's called a hernia. If it's fat poking through, we call that cellulite. All of these are the manifestation of weakened connective tissue, and this is so, so important, because once we understand that our cellulite or our prolapses or our hernias or our wrinkles or our accelerated aging is a connective tissue issue, then the question becomes, how do we build connective tissue? How do we rebuild our connective tissue? And in large measure, that's what we talk about on the Bright Side every day. Remember, all disease is cell disease, and breakdowns, wrinkles, cellulite, hernias, prolapses, whatever, they all arise from a cellular breakdown. When it comes to cellulite, when it comes to wrinkles, when it comes to thinning skin, osteoporosis, hernias, prolapses, or other connective tissue degeneration problems, we got a cell problem. Somewhere cells are not getting fed. Somewhere cells are not getting oxygen. Somewhere cells are not getting detoxified, and electrical energy and conductivity and food and detoxification is being blocked. Connective tissue and muscle tissue are made up of two components. I call them raisins and bread. Hope you guys aren't getting sick of hearing this metaphor, but it's really important. We're all made up of raisins and bread. All the parts of our body are made up of raisins and bread. Connective tissue and muscle tissue are made up of raisins and bread. Of course, we don't call them raisins and bread. We call them cells and stuff. Cells and stuff around the cells, or if you're a chemist, you'll call cellular matrix. The cells of the muscle tissue are surrounded with a similar type of bread that surrounds the cells of the connective tissue, or any other tissue. The cells that make up muscle tissue are called myoblasts. The cells that make up connective tissue are called fibroblasts. And this is the key here. To eliminating or preventing cellulite, accelerated aging, osteoporosis, any connective tissue breakdowns, hernias, same way, prolapses, the same way. We've got to figure out how to address the cells that are making the stuff. That is the fibroblasts and the myoblasts. The fibroblasts and the myoblasts are making the connective tissue stuff. They're making the muscle tissue stuff. The fibroblasts and the myoblasts are the raisins that are making the bread. The bread is referred to as the matrix. We're just going to call it the matrix. Some people call it the extracellular matrix. We're going to call it the matrix. The matrix has got some super interesting properties. In fact, when it comes to biochemistry, the extracellular matrix, or the matrix, is my favorite part of the body. It's the most fascinating part of the body to me. The matrix is feeding the cells. The matrix is detoxifying the cells. Can you picture this, folks? Can you picture how you have raisin bread? The cells are the raisins. The fibroblasts and the myoblasts are making all the connective tissue. Those are the raisins. And the bread is this electrically charged, nutritionally dense detoxification substance that is feeding, nourishing, detoxifying, and sustaining, and electrically charging the raisins or the bread. When we have a defect, when we have a connective tissue problem or a muscle tissue problem or accelerated aging, we've got a problem at this interface, this interaction between raisins and bread. Hang tight. I'll tell you what I mean when we come back. I'm Pharmacist Ben. You're listening to The Bright Side. We'll be back after this.
Hi, everyone. I'm Pharmacist Ben, nutritional pharmacist and host of The Bright Side. The good news about nutrition and health. The good news that if you or someone you care about is on a prescription drug or some kind of health challenge, there's a gentle, natural, healthy way to address most health issues without drugs and without doctors. And it's as simple as understanding how the parts of the body work and how they interact with the foods we eat and the nutrients we take in. If you've heard me on The Bright Side or one of my presentations, you know I'm a man on a mission. A mission to help you understand health and wellness and the remarkable healing powers of a biological system called the human body. And if you like The Bright Side, you're going to love my new website, BrightSideBen.com. You'll find articles and links. You'll be able to access archives. And we'll even have exclusive information that you won't hear on the radio show. And of course, you can purchase the longevity nutritional supplements and even sign up to join my longevity team. And make an impact. Make a difference. And maybe make some money, too. Check out BrightSideBen.com. That's BrightSideBen.com. Or call 866-735-2470 for more information.
Amenable Silk here from Midas Resources. Today, January 31st, 2014, gold opened at $12.5170. A 1 ounce gold coin can be purchased for $12.9749, $6.4875 for a half ounce, or $3.2437 for a quarter ounce. Again, that's $12.9749,
$6.4875,
and
$3.2437. Hi, this is Ted Anderson. Have you ever wondered why banks, stockbrokers, investment advisors won't talk about gold IRAs? Wait a second. Gold and silver is going up while Congress is trying to settle on the net debt increase. And there's no end to this madness. That old 401k and IRA can be converted into physical gold without tax consequences. I explain this in my book, 10 Reasons to Buy Gold. Don't let time slip away. Call for your free copy today. 800-686-2237. Get away from that Washington spin and get honest answers about gold. 800-686-2237. The book is free. 800-686-2237.
Spreading this silliness.
For over 5 years, you've been hearing about the Berkey guy, so you may know a few things about him. For example, you are well aware of the superior quality and effectiveness of Berkey water filters and accessories. But did you know the Berkeys have had independent lab tests done to prove just how effective they are? It's true, and he can email you the test results. Just visit GoBerkey.com. You may also know that the Berkey guy has helped tens of thousands of people get better prepared. Now here's something you may not know. GoBerkey.com has amazing specials and deals all the time on a wide variety of survival and preparedness products. Most ready to ship same day. Visit the Berkey guy at GoBerkey.com and be sure to click the red products on sale now button. You can always call toll free 877-886-3653. Again, that's 877-886-3653. GoBerkey.com. Home of the Berkey guy.
Now you can get the same survival food U.S. Special Forces use on their toughest field missions. High protein, high energy, freeze-dried foods known as long-range patrol rations or LRPs. Soldiers love LRP rations. They're lightweight and easy to carry. Easy to prepare by just adding water. Easy to enjoy because they taste great. Civilians love LRPs as a solution for emergency preparedness and recreational activities with limited storage space, such as hiking, climbing, sailing, or RV travel. Veteran-owned Freeze Dry Guy is your exclusive source for this 2013 U.S. military overrun. Long on nutrition, these delicious entrees have a long shelf life lasting decades. But this rare opportunity, this limited supply, will not last long. You have to act now. Call 866-404-3663, 866-404-FOOD, or log on now to freezedryguy.com, freezedryguy.com.
A little right, a little left, but always independent-minded. The Genesis Communications Network, GCN.
Michigan, welcome to the Bright Side. What's up?
No, man, I'm just an opinion on this one.
Hi, we are back on the Bright Side. I am Pharmacist Ben. thank you so much for joining us, friends. We're here Monday through Friday, 8 to 9 Pacific and 10 to 11 Central Time, 24/7 up at BrightSideBend.com. If you have, if you want to purchase any of the Longevity products, you can click on the Join the Team link, or if you want to join the Brightside Bend team, you can click on the Join the Team link, or excuse me, if you want to join the Brightside Bend team, not the phone team, if you want to join the Brightside Bend team, click on the Join the Team link if you want to purchase any products. Pull down on the menu at BrightSideBend.com, or you can always call the Brightside Bend phone team at 866-735-2470.